And howdy, Judy. Good news, bad news time. It's October the 15th turn. We've done the weather. I rolled really badly. Light mud in the north, dry in the south. So now I'm going to have to keep track of the different movement rates for everybody. It's going to be a disaster. So there's the first thing. Second thing, Germans want initiative. That's good news. They've got a role for replacements and for supply. And the reason why I'm showing you the picture of my little die roller is so that I don't cheat myself, because I really need a good supply roll this turn. And I really need some replacements as the Germans. Interestingly enough, the Soviets have not rolled well at all for replacements. I think they have maybe three or four packs brought in. So it's real disaster for them, but we need to roll well. Now, we're gonna roll for, what do we roll for first? We're gonna roll for supply first, we're gonna roll for replacements. Replacements, here we go. High numbers are good. Eight is freaking average. But that is two packs, a fighter, oh, that's good. And an equipment, so that's really good. Okay, try to remember that. It was an eight. Okay, let me make a note of that.
Where are we? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. One fighter, two packs, one eight.
Okay, last turn for supply, we rolled under average for the first time. Now we need to roll over average. Come on, baby, come on, 12, 12, 12, 10, baby. Now I've got a little table set up here. That's a really good roll, I think. Got a little table set up here that keeps track of all this for me. Where are we here? So if I roll a 6, 7, or 8, which would be an average roll, I would get 13 SP, but I'm going to get 15 SP, 2 extra SP, and you're thinking, he's so excited about that. That's a lot. That's all I wanted to do. Just share that little bit of action with you. I mean, it's pretty gripping. You can't turn the TV on and just see this. So stay tuned. We'll have more soon.